Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, AMR. Happy birthday to you.
We're coming, we told ya, we're here, the Placebos. He's like, as you can see, he's on the phone.
Hey, I'm on. Hey,
you know, hey, Amar, tell your fans something. Tell your fans something for your birthday.
Thank you.
Well, not a kid of many words, trust me. My little brother right here, I just want to say happy birthday. I was on the camera earlier, my man Joe was taking over. I'm saying one more time, it's his birthday. Ladies, watch. 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 He's coming. You know what I'm saying? I'm happy, man. It's my bro. You know what I'm saying? Happy birthday. You know I love you, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? YouTube, y'all already see it.
Oh, isn't that sweet?
Yeah. Don't blow the
candle. I need you to go blow the candle. Though. Go blow the candle.
Yeah, go blow the candle.
Go record.
Make a wish.
Unlike Luigi, watch this. One time.
Oh. Hey.
Rosario Studio, which is great, marvelous, with Cuba on the ones and twos, which y'all will see many of. And
actually really on the keys, on the
tracking. We just finished tracking. We just finished La Musica, which is something y'all gonna be able to hear of coming soon. Something we got for y'all, like always. We always do the best that we can for y'all, because without y'all, we're nobody.
Rosario Studio, told you we're moving up. Thanks again. We got my man Cuba over here. Right now he's a little busy, but you know, he's an engineer. He's trying to do it real big, you know what I'm saying? So, Biggie's in there doing his vocals. That's the bridge. The new song coming up, by the way. La Musica. So look out for that. So, drop.
That means you did these.
Yo, what's up? Yeah, y'all already know me as Yassin Barraza, my son concentrated on Luigi's verse. That's Luis Rosario, one of the greatest arceros in there. You already seen him. Great guy, great hits.
Let's try that one again.
Now let me bring y'all into the studio so y'all get to see where we actually got to record this. Come on, y'all gotta see this. This is marvelous.
Let's go
see,
bro.
Yo.
Marvelous.
Huge. And as... since we told you before, Luis Rosario is actually a salsa singer. And you see all his equipment.
Marvelous. As you can see. And he actually does everything in here.
This is where he does his own thing. This is where his magic happens. And we got to be able to be in his magic, so it becomes a great chemical potion. You already know,
that's what it is.
I mean, like I see it, we in here. It's not fake, it's not a green screen.
Yeah.
Blue, you know, this is marvelous. This is what we're doing. That's why you're gonna hear on the record saying el nivel that we doing every day is a little different. You know what it is? In reality, it's hot. It really is. Like I don't know about y'all, I had a great time. Studio's hot, crazy. The new track is hot.
Crazy.
Now, if you don't mind, we can talk a little bit to Luisito Rosario so I can get to know him a little bit. Because he's a salsero, he's a different genre. So, ladies and gentlemen, Luisito Rosario right there. If you don't mind saying a few words.
Vaya mi gente, saludo aquí Luisito Rosario. Y sigan apoyando a los muchachos que están cheveroski. Yo no sé mucho de reggaetón, pero vamos ahí, ya tú sabes. Y en el futuro quizás salsa con reggaetón, Luisito Rosario con... explosivo.
Ustedes saben, el engineer, ustedes saben cómo es.
Yo, explosivo, yo, hot new group. Go check them out, give them your support, do what you gotta do. It's your boy Cuba, Luis, explosivo, let's go.
That's right.
La family.
Lo escucha, lo planta en la ducha. Llama a su amiga y le dice que le gusta. La gota libre como si fuera la ducha. Y era tarifa. te vio en la tarima, ahora quiere ser mi amiga, pero ella en realidad esta noche